You come home straight and you come home bugged up. Yep. I know because Alabama 3 told me. We're going to take this song that was huge in the underworld, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think it ever made it. Don't think it charted.
Didn't chart it? It charted?
Maybe it did. I don't know. It's not Bad Bad Leroy Brown, is it?
No, it's Speed of the Sound of Loneliness. Right. John Prine song, 1986.
Up here? Way up here? Yeah. G-sharp?
You go. You just do it for a bit.
It's only three chords, right? Because this is three chords in the truth, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What in the world's come over you? What in the heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Come home late and you come home early. You come home big when you're feeling small. You come home straight and you come home fucked up. Sometimes you don't come home at all. What in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there run just to be on the run. Just keep, always keep going, Mom.
Out there running just to be on the run.
Go ahead.
I got a heart that burns with a fever. Mind. I can't love that lasts forever. You live so damn far behind.
What in the world's come over you? What in the heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there running just to be on the run.
Out there running just to be on the run.
It's a mighty mean and a dreadful sorry. You crossed that evil line today. How can you ask about tomorrow? We ain't got one word to say. What in the world's come over you? What in the heaven's name have you done? Broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. Out there running just to be on the run. Out there running just to be on the run. Out there running just to be on the run.
I don't know. Okay, we'll work on the end then.
You know what album, what that album is called that that's off of? I think you'll like it.
Smelling panties?
No.
Because I know I heard another song and it was he was smelling her panties or something.
It's called German Afternoons.
Oh. Is it filthy?
No, I just thought you'd like it. You always like talking. about Germans.
Because they're so filthy. No. I always say ladies and Germans. Ladies and Germans, that was an acoustic country trailer demo from Gripping Heart, and your life will never be the same. So show up for Three Chords and the Truth, and when you got your health, you got just about everything. Y'all come back now, yeah?